I'm Christian Karasevich, and I'm the content marketing manager at StreamYard. And today I'm going to teach you how to add background music to your live streams to make them look and sound more professional. Now, before we begin, be sure you like and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any new videos or live streams that we publish here on the channel. Let's take a look. In order to add background music to your live streams, you often needed to rely on hardware such as the Rodecaster Pro or software such as VoiceMeter or Loopback for Mac. Now, what these did is they made it easy to route your audio file that you purchased from an approved provider into your live streams. We've taken background music a step further, and now available across all StreamYard plans is the ability to play background music when you are streaming. Here's how it works. The first thing you need to do is simply head to the brand tab within your StreamYard dashboard. Now at this point, if you scroll all the way down to the bottom, you're going to see a new section called background music. Now here you can increase or decrease the volume for any of the tracks that are listed here. You can also choose whether that track is going to stop when it has finished or if it's going to continue to play by checking the loop option. And now if I want to play any of the tracks listed here in the background of my live stream, all I simply need to do is click on the play option. For example, if I want to play Feeding the Ducks, I can select play. It's going to start playing instantly. And then I can choose what that volume level is going to be during my live stream. I would strongly encourage you to play through any of the preset background music that is available so that you can understand how loud you want the background music to be. And the great thing about it is that you can adjust the background music loudness during your live stream. So for example, if you started off with Feeding the Ducks and you had it at say about 60, and that was too loud because you couldn't talk over it, you may want to dial it back to maybe say around 15. When you're finished with your background music, you can also stop it by simply clicking on it. Or as I mentioned, if you don't have it set to loop, it will stop at the end as well. So that is how to use background music within your StreamYard broadcast. Now, a couple of quick questions about this. As you can see, you cannot upload your own background music at this time. You're only allowed to use the presets that we have included in the background music section under brand. If you would like to use your own custom background music that you've purchased from third-party services, you'll need to use tools such as the Rodecaster Pro, Loopback, VoiceMeter, etc. to route those audio tracks into your StreamYard broadcast. We can't wait to hear how you're using the StreamYard background music during your live streams to help them sound more professional. Let us know in the comments if you have any questions. And in the meantime, be sure you like and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss future StreamYard video tutorials. Thanks a lot.